People are gathered for a vigil right now in Rio Linda for a man who was beaten and killed after he was mistaken for a burglar. 19-year-old David Valdez was found dead in a field yesterday morning. KCRA3's Danielle Lee joins us live now from Rio Linda. I can see there, Danielle, friends and family gathering behind you.
That's right, Edie. And the whole reason that David was even on 2nd Street early Sunday morning to begin with was because his car had gotten stuck in the mud. And you can now see those friends and family standing exactly where that car had been before David Valdez was mistaken for a burglar, chased, and then murdered. I want to get straight to a picture of David Valdez. He was standing here waiting for friends and family to come help him get his car out of that ditch when a man living on 2nd Street came home, realized his home had been burglarized, and then chased David in a field. Deputies say killing him. The family says that he was attacked with an axe. And just before this vigil, we did speak to David's girlfriend about why this never should have happened.
There was just so much to love, though. Like, the way he was, he never let anything get to him, and now he doesn't have any other choice, you know?
Steven Zinda is the man, the homeowner, that deputies are accusing of attacking and killing David. He is being charged with murder. Coming back out here live to this vigil, as much as this is about mourning a young man that everyone here describes as having an enormous heart, it's also about clearing David's name, because initially he was wrongly accused and suspected of being a burglar. Reporting live in Rio Linda, Danielle Lee, KCRA 3 reports. All right,